Hello, Tiger family. It's that time again. We want to welcome you back to a new school year. We're so excited to see every one of our students come back. And parents, we're glad to have your students back in our school again. I just got a few reminders and a few things I want to talk about. One is that I want you to remember that we're going to start our school year with some phase-in time. So please check all of our websites, check our social media, and they will give the information as far as what days your students are to come. So Wednesday will be our first full day of everybody, but we will phase in on Monday and Tuesday. Also, if you've not done it yet, please go to Skyward and register your student. If you have any questions regarding any of these things, just call your school. They will be glad to help you out. But please register your student for the upcoming school year. We also want to remind you about the app. If you've not downloaded the app, it is a great source of information, and we want you to know that all information goes to the app first. So if you want to be first to know what's going on in Fayetteville City Schools, download the app, and it will get you that information. Again, we're so excited to see every one of our Tigers, our big ones and our little ones, and we're excited about the school year and the great things we're going to have. So, go Tigers.